Ready when you are.
Well, we've had a very good day here in Trafalgar Square. It's been very nice. It's a good day. Obviously, the stories you've heard are tragic, they're horrifying, and obviously point again to the terrible problems we have in our country with the system, with the family courts, with the conduct of certain people in social services, police officers, the judiciary. We've heard it all today. It's terrible. It needs to be put right. But I would like to say how wonderful it was for all the people who come and support us today. Certainly the Holy Bread campaign, we've had wonderful support. I'd like to thank everybody who's backed us up, all the Facebook groups. Thank you to everybody, because it's been absolutely terrific. We are getting better, things are improving. If you've been following the stories in the last week or so, I think you'll see that we are making real progress. And it's thanks to the help of all our team and all the people who've been backing us and doing things in the background. Even I and Anne and Holly don't even know about. That's really helped us enormously. But we've had a terrific day here as far as attendance and the things that we've heard today. You know, sad and awful, but people are coming out and they're showing courage and commitment. And I think that can only be good for the general.
Thank you, Robert. That was brilliant. Thank you.